Kentucky football in Northeast Louisville is top 10 Kentucky Country Day, hosted Fulton City, which brought just 17 players. They get up scoreless in the first quarter when KCD did not waste any time putting it away. Quarterback Robert Scholes to Tommy Steffieri, 30 yards, a touchdown pass to put the Bearcats on the board and lead 7-0. Same score when same quarter, KCD did it again. This time Steffieri on the run for 25 yards, stopped just short of a touchdown. That set up this, Jordan Duff for a short touchdown run. 14-0 Bearcats lead. KCD advances to the second round of the playoffs with a 10-1 record after beating Fulton City 6-2, 14.